the East Gateway area is pretty much the gateway to the city of Clearwater. And many years ago, this was a very vibrant community. And then, as with many cities, with the advent of malls, shopping, etc., this area came into pretty much deterioration. And our group is a neighborhood-based group that has come out to try to clean up the area as well as encourage development in the East Gateway community. The Talento Project is one that it speaks of diversity. There's a good Hispanic mix and varied population mix in this community, and it's just a group of neighborhood people coming together to do murals, to help people take a look at this area, encourage them to come into the area, and hopefully spark the interest of developers to come in to this community.